And East El Paso will soon be getting a new Alamo Drafthouse cinema. Good news there. The theater is being built at Monteverde, a 30-acre mixed-use development at Loop 375 in Pelicano. It is slated to open in November 2020. Now, here is a look at what it will look like.